Sports. It's in the game.
Well, it's been a pretty average start to the season for them. Maybe if they're going to stay in this division, they're going to have to do a little bit better. Tough to judge at this point, though.
Well, it is early, but the finest way to describe their form has been solid. But if they want a bit of glory at the end, they'll have to do better.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Joel Matip starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Adam Lallana plays with Coutinho in the centre of the park. Daniel Sturridge is the main striker today. Now Fabregas. Diego Costa. Attacking now. Diego Costa! Offside called, and we can see again now. Well, that's a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there's a couple of yards in it, I think.
Well, we've got an interesting match-up here. Eden Hazard against Coutinho.
Well, Eden Hazard is the top-class finisher. He gets himself in the box, and it's not often that he loses his head. As for Coutinho, he's just majestic when he's got the ball at his feet and he's playing little one-twos with teammates.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. That's Filiqueta. Hazard. Liverpool will get the throw. Lovren. Joel Matty. Adam Lallana. Beautiful work on the ball.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Cesc Fabregas. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here's Fabregas.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. A
And now he's looking for some support. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Diego Costa! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
A timely challenge. Coutinho. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Cesc Fabregas. Won it back with an interception.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Put them in front. That is the man. And Sturridge has delivered again in front of goal.
The goal from Sturridge and the keeper. Clawing at thin air there, he had no chance.
David Luiz. Hazard.
Chan. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
How dangerous is this, Alan, for the away team, playing offside now?
Well, it's something that they have done this season, and they've done it with a bit of success at times.
He went in well. Attacking well here. Now Alberto Moreno. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Opportunity here. Could make a chance with this tackle. Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
It's looking good, this move.
Could score. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Comes the challenge.
Here's Willian. Chelsea attacking here.
Nathaniel Clyne. And here comes the counter attack. Shoots! By two now, took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, great delight for the defender.
Yeah, I mean, he's well known for being very good at his normal job and keeping goals out, but showed really good instincts there to tuck this one away.
He went in well. Emre Can. Sturridge. Trying to find a way through here, probing away, moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here, gone out over the touchline. That'll be a throw to the opposition. David Luiz. Well, he's got support here. Shots on here. There goes the cross. That's a shame, because in the end, that will go down as a poor cross, really. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Well, good through ball. They're cut out by the
back in the game.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
That will be a corner for Chelsea.
Oh, it's a corner that's disappointing, really, the goalkeeper. A substitution now for Liverpool. It's Liverpool's game to win, really. Now they've got the lead at half time. They go for the second half. Diego Costa. It's Billy Queta. Cesc Fabregas. Good challenge. Nathaniel Clyne. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Just working away to try and find an opening. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Roberto Firmino came in with a challenge. Eden Hazard. Sturridge. Daniel Sturridge. Playing away, it might work for them, trying to play offside.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but they're confident in doing it.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. It's nicely worked until that point, when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Adam Lallana. Doing well to keep the ball. And there's the interception. He went in well. Good forward play from them.
Firmino! Terrific stop.
And that will be a corner for Liverpool.
Sturridge! What a fine save.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Joel Matty. Tackle here. Now Alberto Moreno. Nathaniel Clyne. This could be it.
Firmino!
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save.
He's got his shot off now.
Corner here for Liverpool.
And here's the shot.
Sadio Mane almost stealthily into scoring position here. Not picked up. And they paid a heavy price for that.
Tough times. Man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
That's given them a comfortable situation.
Tight call, but he's made it. The flag's up.
Some relieved faces amongst those defenders there, and they thought the flag was going to stay down.
Wijnaldum, short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
They've opened them up here.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Throw in for Liverpool. Now Sadio Mane. Now Alberto Moreno. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go. Now Alberto Moreno. Could be dangerous. First touch was poor. Saw the pass coming and got there first. The shot's up! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. And he shoots from long range. Was he going just too fast to be able to control it? At the end, the shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
And the pass not completed, really. Adam Lallana. There's good progress with this attack. Gets his foot in there. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Roberto Firmino. He's got support here. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Hazard. Joel Matip. Wijnaldum. They're really working the opposition around with this passing. They can't get near it.
No, they can't. They're having to do a lot of chasing. They're just wearing them out.
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned.
And the game drawing to a close. David Luiz. It's a very bad day at the office for Chelsea. Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. Now Fabregas. Nathaniel Clyne. The fourth official has indicated three more minutes. Attacking well here. Here's a chance. He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
A win confirmed for Liverpool. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Put them in front. That is the... Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Put them in front. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And here comes the counter-attack. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Put them in front. And here comes the counter-attack. To get back in the game. And here's the shot. Sadio Mane almost stealthily into scoring position here. Not picked up, and they paid a heavy price for that.